right to administer eye medication. I'm just going to show you a method that works really well for me. I hold the bottle upside down. I use this part of my palm to open, to keep the top eyelid open. I use my other thumb to pull the bottom eyelid open, and then I drip a drop of medication into the conjunctival sac. You can do a close-up on the conjunctival sac just so that you can see exactly, it's that red membrane. That's where we want the medication to end up.